All we need to do is find footage of us here at the dollar store teaching Burger our dance, and then we can prove that it's the Appleoni.
Clever, aren't you?
Okay, here's Burger coming into the store, and we should be showing him the dance right here. Oh no, you can't see us showing him the dance!
It's gonna be the Burgeroni forever!
Do that again! We've done it!
Victory tastes like keyboard buttons.
In an unchoreographed twist, we've received video disputing the origins of our favorite dance. It turns out the dance is not called the Burgeroni.
No comment!
It's called the Appleoni, and your head is actually supposed to move like this. And here, to finally receive all the credit, are Apple and Onion.
Thanks, Cinnamon Twist. We just want to set the record straight. Though we created this dance, the Appleoni, we haven't let it change us in the slightest. And we believe in credit where credit is due. To all you kids at home, don't steal dances.
Now that the imposter Burger is out of the picture, Apple and Onion can take all the credit as this month's true dance.